Double chin removal. Unlike invasive fat reduction procedures like liposuction, there is no need to fast or otherwise prepare for a deoxycholic acid treatment. What you should do, however, is consult with us at Dr. Golberg Wellness and Functional Medicine to ensure you're a good candidate for it. Aside from that, it's recommended that you avoid ibuprofen and acetaminophen prior to undergoing the treatment, as those over-the-counter pain medications can increase the chances of bruising post-treatment. The effects of a deoxycholic acid treatment take some time to develop, and the number of treatments you'll need will depend upon your goals and the size of the submental fullness being treated. The initial results from your first treatment will start to become noticeable at around the 4-week mark. It takes the body time to process the fat cells killed by the injections and remove them from the treated area. The upside of the weight is that it gives the skin time to adjust and mold itself around the new contours of the jawline. After 4 weeks or so, you'll be eligible for a second treatment. You can have up to 6 treatments, but they must be spaced out by at least 1 month. When you visit our office for your initial conversation, we'll discuss your goals and come up with a treatment plan that includes the number of treatments you'll need. In trials, 59% of people required the full course of 6 treatments to achieve their desired results. For more information, please visit our website, www.drgolberg.nic. Double chin reduction OR. Contact us through phone, 917-508-5413. You can visit our office, 211 East 43rd Street, #1704-2, New York, New York, 10017. Double chin removal.